Now, Barista, no verse, eh? Now you are fine, come.
Who, please?
Where the? Buraka.
What's going on here?
Sorry, this is my son, Paul.
Okay.
Eh, he got small little transaction where it happened. You think they put us for problem?
Oh, yeah, tell him yourself.
Papa, among all the whole lawyer, now this short lawyer, see for this case.
Jesus, Chris.
Eh? Are you mad? You're talking to my father like that. Do you want me to slap you?
And help, Paul. Hello, now, Pang. Hey! In a corner, too much.
Yeah,
eh? This is the only lawyer in this community that have the shortest time in court. Oh, Piagi law. Ogu. Eh? Tell him what happened.
Young man, let me further buttress
you say what you?
From what your father just said.
Nah, lie.
I am brief, but my cases are giant cases.
Hey, then, Mumbu.
You understand? I have the shortest time in court. Young man, brief forth your case. Let's deal with it.
Nah, I'm no verse. Don't be short tempered.
Tell him.
Now 5 million naira. Not besides I chop the money. My girlfriend carry and run.
Now you tip him.
Papa, na me tifa.
Na you tifa. Why you not tell me for house? Nam, na him thief the money.
Thief.
Money when thief. I no chop him. Him no chop him. Problem one chop us.
It's not possible.
Tell him who collect him.
Na my girlfriend Mona. Na she carry the money. Wrong.
Mona?
Apa Ivan Delilah?
Mona Okechukwu.
Young man, please, can you describe this Mona a little?
She is chubby. And she spray her hair go color.
My sister. My daughter!
Jesus!
Wait, Onye Buega Aniba, who your daughter? Hey, judgment, adjourn, all our judgment. You see, I've been warning you, stop, judge.
Oh, so young man, you've been the one holding my daughter that we've been looking for 2 whole weeks.
Nah, lie.
Oh no, I get it. You have the impetus, the alacrity and the temerity to hold my daughter hostage, right?
Calm on down.
No problem. Tommy!
Daddy.
Hold this young man.
You're a bad boy.
Young man, at this point, I am sentencing you to life imprisonment. With hard labor, hardcore labor.
Jesus.
Offense number one, for you to call me brief. Offense number two, Tommy, take this young man aside.
If I don't follow.
No.
In Apuala.
Look at my face.
In Apuala, you don't get respect.
He's innocent.
Move.
I'm telling you.
I've been telling you, don't despise the little beginning.
Rubbish.
I not chop the money. You not chop the money. Now, you go on the chop beans, we're not done.